again, I'm here, and Adam might be putting pressure or so, but what I've done is I've separated the elbow from his ribs. So when I come up, I keep that separation, come through, pop this knee up. This one's not important until I get my position to get my finish.